make sure to keep the social distancing.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
Assalamu alaikum, bismillah. Today we had, mashallah, an historic moment in the borough of Waltham Forest. Under the banner of Waltham Forest Council of Mosques, 9 mosques across the borough were given permission to read the call to prayer out loud beyond the walls of the mosque. And this is a time of Ramadan, of fasting for us, where normally Muslims get together, we're always together, we share open food, break fast together, we pray together in the mosque. So normally it's a time of amazing extra activity in the mosque. But because of the coronavirus, this disease that we pray to God to take away from everyone and protect people, protect our communities from, is now is the time that we can't enter the mosques. So this call to prayer that goes beyond the walls has been a welcome respite for many people. And hopefully those who are close to the mosque will hear the call to prayer and find some solace, find some comfort. Those who are going past, if you've heard the sounds and you're wondering what it is, we're just doing the call to prayer that we normally do. And during this call to prayer, we obviously also tell people to pray in their homes because the mosques are still closed. But if you're walking about Waltham Soul, doing your exercise, obviously while you're social isolating, and you hear the call to prayer at Maghrib, at sunset time. It will be going on every day at sunset time. The prayer will be called from one of the mosques in the borough of Waltham Forest. And we thank the council, we thank the people that made this possible, because it's actually a comforting call that we experience usually five times a day. But now we will experience it from outside the mosque. But it just reminds us of our gratitude, of we still have a lot to be thankful for in this world, even though we're isolating from friends and family. But we have a lot to be grateful for, our health, and those who are sick or in hospital, we ask God to relieve them and give them complete healing. And those who have passed away, we ask God to grant them the highest station in paradise. Please, everyone, stay at home, stay safe, but spread this message of call to prayer and warmth and invitation of hearts rather than physical being. Wa salaamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.